guy here. I'm wearing a link hat that's way too small for my head and a collared shirt that's also way too small for my body. And we're back with more X3 Blind. Also, I got a new headset. Awesomeness. Which means I don't have to use that piece of crap over there. I'm going to put it on the screen right now. This thing. This stupid thing. This works perfectly fine. And actually, I think it has slightly better quality. So yeah. But you don't want to hear about my headset. You want to hear me talk. We're playing X3. Let me adjust the mic here. Might have been really loud there for a second there. That's why I'm flying here. Okay, music's a lot different in here. Okay. Screw you. I'm just going down. There's a banging outside. I don't know what that is. So anyway, guys, let's, ooh! I think it's the boss refight room. What is this? Oh, drops, health. Okay. How much energy? I guess that's how I would refill, I think. Yeah, I think I broke it. Okay. My bad. What do you have here? Long room. Oh, yes! First one we ever fought, in fact. Was a buffalo. See my eyes in this thing, can you? Oh yeah, this thing functions. I spawn on top of this thing. Okay. That's good. Now who do we have next? The second one we ever fought, what do you know? He didn't really get to shine much because I had his weakness. If I feel I don't want to be able to scrap anymore. I can bust out the frost shield. Now, tunnel rhino. I know his assassin, I'm just gonna get that often, but I want to get to this quick after. Because whenever there's boss refights, that means the final boss is nearby. He still got hit by that. I forgot how his attacks work. Boy. Oh, dang. Good boy. There we go. Now I'm back. I'm back on my... Okay, not quite, but I'm getting close to being back on my AP. Die, boy. That's three down. Math. Five to go, I think. It's going here. We got ourselves a crawfish. Let's not screw around. I want revenge. Try it. Nope, he's coming in the paper. I know, it's charged. How you like the slam. Ah, I didn't get the slam like a cool guy. You're not teleporting me like a big Pokemon boy. Ah. Block me. Who cares? I like this boy. You're going down. You're down. You're dead it, boy. You're dead it. I used to do the most of this. Something's perfectly cool. Let me think. Should I go, hold on, I need to check something. Might as well wait for the health region. Get on Minecraft now, 2 hours ago. Oops. That's what happens when I keep my phone on silent mode to go to school. Oh well. I think I have time for one more boss. 2 minutes, and if not, I can just pause it. What do we have here? Our old arch enemy. Evil catfish. Okay, now let's do some electric. We didn't have a unicorn before. Which means that this had to be in a tornado thing, right? Oh, okay. I don't really see any kind of weakness. Well, yeah, but I don't see like it's binary. Interrupting that thing, it's definitely. I hate that attack. You're not doing any of this crap, boy. Cut through. Okay, I'll do this real fast. Aha. Aha! Body slammed right in front. You don't want to body slam into a That's what's stupid. The recording almost got here. It's not time for an explosion. And then I gotta go check something anyway. So, yeah, I'll just let my health regenerate since I have the life chip. Good decision, guys, by the way. And I'll be back. My hands should change when I'm back. Okay, so I'm back now. Looks like while I was gone, all my sub-tanks filled up, which is great. Because now I don't have to conserve that much in this fight. And we are currently fighting- oh yeah, I ditched the, hat because my head was getting sweaty. Okay, we got Blast Hornet. I know for a fact that this guy's pretty tough. Oh, did you? He's the Juke Master. Oh boy. Aha! See how this works against him when he charged up. Ah, you blocker. You D4 blocker. Okay, not doing any damage to him, just immobilizing him. Oh, it slams him down. That's gotta hurt. Oh, I'm gonna do the body slam for the win. Oh, he's doing the targeting site. Go. Ready for the epic body slam, boy? Haha! Good body slam. Really good body slam, fighting him. Okay, if you're dead again, go on. Boy, stupid fly. Never said in a poetic quote ever. Okay. Now it looks like it's all of them. Oh no, we missed one. What do we have here? Let me think. I think it's Neo Sigma. Yep, Neon Tiger. Not what I picked. try it. Okay, I guess now we go through this door that's over here. Yep. Hallway. This looks like the beginning of the stage. Oh, not quite. That's right, these actually turn off, but I'm speedrunning this. Blind speedrun. Boss time. It's Dr. Doppler. Let me get my last word. I've been waiting for... Okay, that's the better voice, actually. I've been waiting for you, X. I'm Dr. Doppler. I've been watching your battles closely. Your victories over my men have been most impressive. I need superior reploids like yourself, X. I offer you the chance to join us.
Absolutely not, Nincompoop.
Together, we shall build a utopia where the reploids rule under the watchful eyes of Sigma, our lord and master.
Oh, I see. There's a 9 in the background.
No way, Doc. Your schemes end here and now. Perhaps you are not as smart as I once thought. Prepare to be ripped apart, to be born again as part of the new body of Sigma.
Okay. How's about no?
Did he just heal? This boss better not be able to heal.
Okay, he can do the speed burner.
Excuse me, but healing is not a part, it's not something you should be able to do. That's cheating.
Oh wait, does he absorb damage?
Dang it! This is annoying.
Pattern down, boy. You're no match for me now. Oh, dang it. Your fancy speed burner is not gonna take care of me, boy. Dang it, you duped me. Can't interrupt your own pattern, boy. Wow. Caught it. Dang it. You're quick, Doppler. Oh crap, my recorder's about to end.
Okay.
I just barely noticed the recorder was about to stop. Thank goodness I did.
I'll get the surprise. I can heal too. How do you like that? I like how he can heal from that. That's a pretty interesting mechanic. Dang it. He's juking me. I'm not even using weaknesses here. This is pretty intense. Tornado fang him. Ah, your shield can't protect you from that, boy. That's a pretty wimpy explosion. Yeah, you get messed up, Dr. Dip. You are strong, X. Strong enough to defeat Sigma. Doppler, can you talk? Sigma's true form is that of a computer virus. I was corrupted by him and I created a horrific new body for him. Okay, so he's okay now. Now he's a good guy, okay? Okay, now I get it. So he was a good guy and then he got corrupted and then he corrupted everything else. And okay. That's bad. Where's the body now? It's in the underground hangar of this lab. I don't think Sigma has occupied it yet. Don't worry about me. Destroy the body before it's too late. Time is running out. Thanks, Doc. Okay, so he's alive still. We managed to save him before he committed mass genocide. Okay, in that case, we're going to be going to Doppler Stage 4. Or Sigma Stage, I don't know. Whatever it is, I'll see you guys then. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. I am JusticeAg, and I am out. See you guys next time when we take on Sigma. I'm pointing. Continuously pointing. And goodbye now.